I'm just gonna take this part and do it again. So if you need paper towels and clothes hanger, break your clothes hanger in half. Boom. Mine's already broken. And then just put this end of it in here. And then do it like this. And then hang it on something. You can't really see where I hung it. But after I hung it on my fridge thing. And that's how you make a DIY paper towel holder in like 39 seconds.